We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Need a lift? So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Oh, Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Follow every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Our teamwork's beautiful, ain't it? It's helping you reach those unattainable goals!
Like killing Spider-Man!
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? You got it. You know what? Forget I said anything.
Time to get up close and personal. I can damage him if I wipe the transformer.
Liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure.
My breath! Take over, Electro!
One to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many! Tonight will be your last waltz.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need. And we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man.